guys. We actually have four in this category. So we have a tie for third place. Matthew Duffy and Zach Betcher. Come on up. I'm sorry. I went backwards. I'm sorry. I'm going to start all over again. First, somebody lost a Dixieland strawberry little pouch or purse or something. Anybody recognize this? You lost this? You carry a purse? Okay, we'll turn it into guest services. Okay, I'm sorry, I went backwards. So, in the 8 to 10 year old category for boys, we have David Margolin and Jared Fama in third place. Tie for third. David, is David here? Come on up, David. And Jared, is Jared still here? Hey, stand up here. Yep, and you're gonna share with Jared, or David. In second place is Zach Betcher. And in first place, Matthew Duffy on our race team. Matthew likes to dance. That's called the what? That's called the floss? I did not know that.
Stop dancing. Get done.
All right, next category, 11 and 12 year old boys. In third place, we have